of every screen.
Oh, no look pass from Marquee, intercepted here by Smart Gilas. Casio to Barakael.
That's
oh.
another foul there by Winner. Oh. I mean, he's going under him, yeah.
He fell before yeah. the contact.
I mean,
okay, let's see. Let's go Chiang Yao. From his angle, might have seen something different. And here's Winnie Arboleda. Oh, attacking a fan at the sideline.
And that is wrong.
Oh, my goodness.
Willie is going to be ejected here. He's going to be suspended for doing a thing like that.
Oh, yes.
That is completely uncalled for a PBA player. He might not have liked the fan. That is completely unnecessary. I mean, he did not do something good in that play.
Oh, my goodness. So, Winnie let his emotions get the better of him.
I mean, why you go after a fan?
There's the fan on your screens. We don't know if he's even a relative of
yeah,
the...
Yeah, he could be one of the... just a fan of the
yes.
team.
Or even a relative of one of the players of Smart.
But look at what he did here. Look what he did here. I mean,
there.
Look at him. He's just beginning to slip, so the guy's going to miss it, you know.
And Patricia is right there in the sidelines getting the exact story. He went down on him before the contact, and that was the one that was called. We don't like these ugly incidents from happening here in this league. And it took some time before Winnie was restrained.
Yeah, there were a lot of securities here. Nobody.
I know.
And the guy was just protecting himself by just holding his fist up to his face.
And there.
It's over. And he kicks him in the stomach. Punch him. The guy has glasses, huh?
Yes, yes.
That's the problem. But there was some security there.
Pero punches were already thrown. Ito si Marquee.
Gusto pa sumali.
And he was on the bench.
But share a few criticisms on the Burger King Whoppers, particularly Winnie Arboleda. I'm not in a position to say whether Winnie Arboleda could have held his ground, but obviously players do have emotions as well. Fans do have a right to say whatever it is that they want. So this goes again on that issue, whether fans are allowed to say a lot of things. But going back to Alain Katigbak, he is a regular PBA.